know they're a rookie. Instagram is the best way to promote some pussy.
Scary. Scary.
Oh, you prefer East Asian girls? Bend over then. What? I thought you liked submissiveness. Be submissive. Go ahead. Make those cute little anime squeals for me.
Cause I'm getting pretty fucking tired.
Yellow fever rats, where are you? Because I didn't forget when you guys gaslit me over and over in my comments when I and many other Asian women have been telling you that fetishization is violence. Oh, you should feel so honored that men are attracted to your race. It's a privilege. What privilege is there to American men going over to Asia to rape women for decades in extensive war under the US Empire flag? It is no wonder that white men feel the same entitlement over our bodies in America today. Just look at the way Asian women are portrayed on Reddit, 4chan, and porn.
And yesterday was a really bad day for him, and this is what he did.
The police always side with white supremacist terrorists, and that's not an accident. It's because they are them. That policeman sees himself inside that shooter. At the end of the day, they're both white men with guns that kill people they hate. Innocent POC. That same police officer wore a shirt blaming Chinese people for COVID. It's not surprising that he only has compassion for people that look like him and views Asians as subhuman. Why do our lives depend on white men having good days? You know who's having a bad day? Their families. Give them the humanity that he denied them.